Green Hydrogen International has announced that it will be building a 60 gigawatts green hydrogen plant in Texas, near the Piedras Pinta Salt Dome. According to GHI in a news release, the facility will be the biggest one of its kind on the planet. As countries worldwide seek new greenhouse gas emission-free alternatives to the use of fossil fuels for long-haul flights and space rockets, the product of a green hydrogen plant currently offers one of the leading substitutes. Countries worldwide, from the United States to China, Saudi Arabia, Spain, and Chile, have all initiated pilot renewable H2 projects. GHI is hoping to get in on the ground floor of the widespread adoption of this carbon emission-free fuel. The company is aiming to use its facility for the production of 2.5 billion kilograms of clean H2 annually. Should it achieve that goal, it could indeed be aligning itself for precisely that achievement. All the GHI green hydrogen plant output combined will achieve 1 terawatt when they are complete. According to the company's website, when the facilities it has in development are all built, they will be producing a terawatt of power. The largest among those locations is the Texas location, called Hydrogen City. That location will be powered by onshore wind and solar energy farms. It will be producing 60 gigawatts of renewable H2 per year, once it is complete. Duval County, Texas Piedras Pinta Salt Dome, will act as the project's renewable H2 facility, throughout the project's initial stages. During that time, it will generate 2 gigawatts. The clean H2 production is started in 2026, and will be powered by the Texas electricity grid's renewable energy. The green hydrogen plant will pipe its H2 to Corpus Christi, a coastal city, as well as to Brownsville. In those locations, industries will convert the renewable H2 into other products. Those products include green ammonia fuel, as well as other types of fuel mixes. The products they make will be used as fuel for planes, space rockets, and even farms. Thank you for picking hydrogenfuelnews.com. Don't miss your free access to our exclusive ebook. Just sign up today. Follow this story and more on HFN.